Morning, grade two. Today we are following the exact same schedule as we did yesterday, except instead of listening and speaking, you guys will have to be doing your handwriting. So for phonics, we are going to rewrite our phonics and our spelling words. Please remember to go rewrite your homework words before you do this activity so that you don't have to look at your paper when you are filling it in. This is good practice. If you don't look at your paper, because otherwise it means nothing. Grammar, we are going to do a plurals activity. Maths, we are doing some number line activities. Science, you are going to be labeling the parts of a fish, and then you guys have your handwriting. And that is it. Tomorrow, we are going to be having our first Zoom lesson. I'm very excited about it. We're going to set everything up today and see how it works. Hopefully it's successful, because I really want to see your guys' faces. So I'm very excited. I hope you are too, and enjoy your day.